An actor, director, and musician from Bosnia. His name is Branko Juric. Here they are.
Buonasera.
Dobar večer. I feel so bummed tonight. I don't know why. Because of tuxedo, maybe.
Yeah, of course, for the black.
Yeah. However, I'm a lucky guy to be up here to introduce the European actress of 2009. Oh, Kate Winslet, Penelope Cruz, it sounds familiar to me.
They found him at the convoy. He said he's got information on hideouts and sniper points.
Let me talk to him. Name?
Tarik Pak. What is your occupation?
What was your occupation for the war?
I was assistant to the Beik. Irlakic.
I remember. You had the best roles.
Sir, I can help you. I'll be working as a spy for the others.
And now you spy for us.
I will show them to you.
Okay. I play.
Okay. Show me.
Čuo, deminiraj ga.
Ne znam.
Nemoj se zajebava, deminiraj ga, čuo, ubiću te! Deminiraj ga!
Ja, ovo malo prije, to su isto moji bombardovali, jel? A vi ste sveci, nebeski narod. Nemoj, sad pogledaj vaše metode. Mrtvima ne date mirati.
To je drugo.
To je. Podmetati bombe pod mrtve, to je drugo. Šta je prvo? Pljačkati, ubijati, silovati.
Ma kome ti to pričaš?
O tebi, o tvojima.
Slušaj, ja sam, ubili sam prije 10 dana i nisam imao vremena da vidim, ali znam.
Ja sam vidio kako gori moje selo, a nismo ga mi zapalili.
Ne znam, nisam bio tamo.
Ja sam bio.
Ne, s vama ne treba uopšte govoriti. Koji vas je kurac tjerao da rasturate ovu lijepu zemlju? Jel bilo mjesta za sve?
Mi rasturili.
Vi rasturili?
Pa ti nisi normalan. Pa nismo mi htjeli da se odvajamo, nego vi.
Pa normalno da smo htjeli da se odvajamo kad ste vi počeli rat.
Pa vi ste počeli rat, vi ste htjeli da se odvajamo.
Vi ste počeli rat. Ko je počeo rat?
Mi smo počeli rat.
Vi ste počeli rat. I na servis jednu stvarno ideš na kurac. Pička ti, materna. Ajde napolje, mrš napolje! Ajde izaz napolje, mrš!
Kad sam ti jutro suzao iz ruksaka, mislio sam da ti neće više trebati. A sad nešto kontam. Da Bog da ti meni umro od raka.
Kje ovo idira?
A gdje to? Kaj ja bih zonio gdje starta sola. Gdje to kaj io posso distruggere la sua vita. Dottore, dimmi la verità. E il dolore che fa diventare matti o essere matti che ti fa sentire tanto dolore.
Non lo so. È che proprio non lo so.
Do you have an extra cigarette? Beautiful, isn't it? This place is beautiful. You know, in my lifetime alone, we had 8 wars. 2 with the Turks, 3 with the Iranians, and 3 with the Iraqis. And if I go back to when my father was alive, or my father's father, each time we've been beaten. That's what we call it, the best to get beaten.
So why do you stay?
Where am I to go, Mr. Walsh? They talk of free will, but we are all just homing pigeons in the end. You should leave soon, you and your friend. The offensive starts in 2 days, and when it happens, it will be very hard to leave.
Well, we don't want to leave. That's why we're here, Doctor. Can you get us a place on board?
Do you ever stop? I must go. I'll see if I can do something.
Thank you.
Oh, Mr. Walsh. You are making progress. What do you think? How many doctors in the world have to clean there again?
Should sterilize it too.
Oh, sarcasm is back. Great.
You must have a lot of regret.
Regret what, Mr. Walsh? That I spared them a few days of terrible suffering, because I have no way of saving them or easing the unbearable pain? Do you think I killed those poor men because I enjoyed it? In quiet times, when there is not a lot of fighting and I have more time, I give out very few blues. But when there is a lot of fighting, a lot of wounded coming in, no, I have to think of those I can still save. A jeep is leaving tomorrow morning for the frontier.
What?
The offensive has been a disaster. You better leave while you can.
On znači da je dejte.
Ovači ges nigda ne pridem domov. Treba pravi Bog moj dragi, ne dužnost, šta je Kristo vragi, pelaj me domov. Ovači ges nigda ne pridem domov.
Do you know each other?
No.
Well, you will soon.
Hi, I'm Mila. Kat, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So with me before?
I can't stop thinking about her. Wait a second.
Девушка хотела вас видеть.
Тоня. Тоня.
I finished it.
Which means
We must never see each other again. I just wanted to return it.
Tonya, this is why I'm here. Will you marry me?